Dr. Sadler, can you handle this? Dr. Altman, can you handle this? Class, can you handle this? We don't think they can handle this. Woo! Nuclear magnetic resonance, used to identify by scientists. That is why we're here tonight, to help you learn the process right, without crying like a mess, banging your head on a desk. Just remember these four steps. Can you handle these?
Look at the number of peaks that shows us what hydrogens are unique. You can come to examine the electron frequencies of the different types of nucleuses. Now don't forget to figure out the number of hydrogens on each carbon. This is splitting on the peaks. Now you see, let's move on to step three.
I don't think you're ready for this chemistry. I don't think you're ready for this chemistry. I don't think you're ready for this, cause our NMR's too chemalicious for you, babe. I don't think you're ready for this chemistry. I don't think you're ready for this chemistry. I don't think you're ready for this, cause our NMR's too chemalicious for you, babe.
Dr. Sadler, can you handle this? Dr. Altman, can you handle this? Class, can you handle this? We don't think they can handle this. Now we go back to the peaks, where splitting is seen. Splitting is measured N plus 1. Now this is getting fun. N represents number of hydrogens on the adjacent carbons. It can be a singlet or multiplet.
I don't think you're ready for this chemistry. I don't think you're ready for this chemistry. I don't think you're ready for this, cause our NMR's too chemalicious for you, babe. I don't think you're ready for this chemistry. I don't think you're ready for this chemistry. I don't think you're ready for this, cause our NMR's too chemalicious for you, babe.
Now we have integration that tells us the number of hydrogens. We just looked at each peak to tell us the intensity. The area under the resonance is equal to the number of hydrogens. This is why integration is important to spectrum. Now let's look at chemical shifts that deals with the magnets, electrons shielding the nucleus, and this causes resonance.
Now we think you're ready for this chemistry. Now we think you're ready for this chemistry. Now we think you're ready for this chemistry, cause we made it more easy for you, babe. Now we think you're ready for this chemistry. Now we think you're ready for this chemistry. Now we think you're ready for this chemistry, because we made it more easy for you, babe.